IBC. Today I'd like to share with you my thoughts on fear. For me, fear happens when I don't feel in control of the situation, when decisions or circumstances are out of my control and I am powerless to do anything to stop them. Recently, I was reading through Matthew chapter 8, and God gave me a fresh perspective on the story where Jesus and the disciples are in the boat on the Sea of Galilee as the storm rages around them. The disciples are terrified. If I had been one of the disciples, I too would have been terrified and super seasick. But why? Why would I have been terrified? I would have witnessed countless miracles already, and the Messiah was sitting right there in the boat with me. The question Jesus asks them is, why are you so afraid? Why do you have so little faith? To put it another way, Shannon, why are you afraid? Why are you so afraid of COVID-19? Why are you afraid of the money situation? Why are you afraid of what's going to happen when lockdown is over? Why are you so stressed about the future? Shannon, why do you have so little faith? Yes, Lord, I confess my faith has been shaken. But I know you can continue teaching me to trust. I know you can continue teaching me to acknowledge the fear, but then lay it at your feet, not allowing it to rob me of my joy. My prayer during this time is that we will all learn to trust God more day by day, letting go of the things that cause us fear and letting Him have the control. Lord, grant us victory this day over the things that try to rob us of our joy. Lord, teach us to commit them day by day into your mighty hand. Have a blessed day, IBC.